Nyquist put that one across the top of the crease. Dylan to Carlson. Stopped by Grubauer. Rebound put wide. Puck knocked off his stick. Nice play by Burns. Barry trying to force it free again. And he'll collect on the near side. Here's a long shot from the line. Hit the post. Zadorov. 10 seconds to work with here with an offensive zone faceoff for Colorado. Puck in skates. McKinnon comes up with it. Back to Barry. Long shot. Oh, it went off the outside of the post after pinballing its way towards the goal. Johnson tied up. Humphrey able to tap the puck back. Cole gets it through to Comfer, who's in on the right wing. JT Comfer centers. They score! Tyson Jost! Kane trying to move it. Barry got in his way. Here's Landeskog. Ahead to Rantanen. Barry jumps up in the rush. Drops back. McKinnon with a shot and a blocker save by Jones as that one fluttered through. Burns plays it around for Nyquist, who chips one to center for Timo Meier. Moving in on the car. Meier turns on the Jets. Poke check by Grubauer. Rebound. They score. Mark Edward Vlasic was there for the loose puck. The trailer finds the open net and game six is tied at one.
It's challenging that there was goaltender interference.
So here's the poke check, and then
Meier does drag the right skate.
The right skate comes through and takes his stick and pad out a little bit. Happens so quickly though, that poke check of Grubauer extends that stick.
After reviewing the play, the call on the ice is confirmed. There is no goaltender interference. We have a goal. Colorado loses our timeout.
In for Meier. Johnson trying to stay with him. Timo Meier. Cuts to the slot, in on goal, Couture, stopped by Grubauer with the right pad. Dumps one in deep, Soderberg near corner. Puts the puck on the forehand, finds some room, tees it up, Comfer scores!
And then he holds on to it, doesn't force a play, work around low, excellent work by Soderberg, gets the feet moving, and it's the one-timer.
Able to force the puck out past Erik Karlsson. First career multi-point playoff game for JT Comfer. Here's Erik Karlsson trying to set up a late chance. Burns scores! Sharks answer right back with 10 seconds to go in the period. Brent Burns makes it 2-2. Both teams completing changes in the neutral zone as Johnson flips one ahead. Dylan tried to punch it away. Here's Brassard, teammate in front. They score! JT Comfer again!
Point on every goal that's been scored by the Avalanche, and he's got two of them himself. Just a chip, a little lob into the zone. Aggressive forecheck here by Wilson. This puck bounces to Brassard, and he finds Comfer. But
Kane trying to center. Here's Hertl, spinning with a shot. Grubauer made the save, then it was knocked up in the air. I'm not sure that would have counted, but he made the save anyway. Here's Soderberg moving in. Carl Soderberg with a shot, missed the net. Puck is on the back of the goal. Avs jar it free, but the Sharks take it away. Now they turn it over. Turning with a shot, fought off the left shoulder as Brassard had that chance. Looking to tie the game late. Couture down into the corner. Nyquist, Couture takes the puck behind the goal, tees it up. They score! Vlasic with his second of the game. And with 2:28 to go, San Jose is pulled even at three.
Scott without a stick because he had to hand it back for a little bit of this shift. Eventually he gets one back, but it's the right time, which it is. 1.5 seconds left.
Landeskog trying to get it back to McKinnon. It's not going to happen. And this game is going to overtime. Tips it into San Jose territory. Carlson fell down, and the Avalanche player fell on top of him. Erik Karlsson's lost his helmet. Here's Makar with a long shot. Loose in front. They score! Landeskog!
The overtime winning goal. Puck to the net, funnel to the net, finish it off. A lot of goals have been scored that way in this series just by getting to the net on shots from the blue line. And young Cale Makar, in his first ever overtime game, puts it to the net and Landeskog puts it home.